episode, we have a special guest. Theory has it. Yeah.
He almost called me by my birth name. You lucky. You lucky you didn't blow my secret identity.
In this episode, or video you'd call it, is a versus race. Because he says he knows how to beat me.
I didn't say that.
Yes, he did. He did.
I did. I said that.
So, without further ado, we will start versus race. Pick your characters. I think we have like 30 or 20
This is
characters.
Crazy. I'm going with Daisy.
I feel like she's the slowest character.
Really?
Also, if you'd like, you'll be able to turn on smart steering for babies and auto accelerate also for babies. So to turn that off, you could just press the left button.
He just called me a baby.
Let's see. I personally love Excitebike Arena.
I love Excitebike. Let's go.
That's my favorite one. I'm so excited to do this. Finally, I'll be able to beat him. He says he's the champion. He says he knows. He says he knows.
I don't think you know. But the champ is here. The champ is here. You
Me.
Know.
Me.
Nah. Don't even do that to yourself.
Let's decide by this ring.
Why would you do that?
Prepare to get crushed. You know which side you're on.
No, I don't.
You're on the one with Daisy.
Come on, Daisy.
Second place, but you'll see that'll change. As you can see, I sometimes run into the grass in this stage, but that doesn't matter. I hate Joy-Con drift. I had these controls for too long. Ouch, no. Aha! As you can tell what side I'm on, the side that's not in sixth place. And the side that's currently about to get hit by a red shell.
Hey, that's alright, that's alright.
I know how to dodge them. You can dodge them. And you can dodge blue shells too. But hey, I didn't bother to do that. No! Why am I doing so badly? This is horrible.
Oh! What's going on here?
Looks like I'm doing good, but actually I'm doing pretty bad. First place, this close to others, it's horrible. I'm doing very bad. I could do better than this. I wonder whose side you guys are on. Hopefully mine.
It's alright.
I hate this, but I know how to avoid it. Shoot, whoops.
Oh, they're playing dirty.
Well, maybe we shouldn't do any CPU so it could be easier.
Nah.
I'm saying this because I'm a champion. It's advice. Oh, no, not a blue shell. I can finish before it hits me. No, yes.
Oh man, that was great.
Here's a tip. The bikes are the best for me. Because they can drift easier. Especially around corners like that. I advise you to drift more often.
Now, this is the part where we place a bet.
We'll be doing... What will we be doing? Let me think.
Just go right there.
Let's pick a course from in here. Yeah. Let's try...
Mario Circuit.
Oh, you're gonna love this. It might even make you nauseated.
Really?
Is it even a word?
Mm-hmm. It is. Dizzy? It's gonna make me dizzy and nauseated?
You'll see. You'll see why. You'll go upside down.
Oh.
All of us will go upside down. And it'll get a lot of twists and turns, and here we go.
Oh. Starting off in 11th place.
Drifting is key. See what I'm doing here? Drifting at the very corners makes you go faster. But I keep hitting the dirt because Joy-Con drift. Excuse me, Metal Mario, move, please. Ouch, that hurt.
Oh, nice.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yes, yes.
Da, da, da. Oh, I don't even know where I'm going back.
You're twisting and turning, that's where you're going. You're going somewhere, but you don't know where. Also, guys, be sure to like and subscribe, and vote on who's gonna win. Of course, you'll see who wins at the end of the video, but vote who you thought would win. Shell, what's going on? I bet you all these races will be me, first place.
Oh, I have no idea what I'm doing here.
This is first time playing Mario Kart 8, so of course he doesn't know what he's doing.
Who wants some?
Also, tip, when you hit players, you get a boost. The person you hit gets a boost too.
You mean I could hit somebody?
Yeah, you could run into. Of course, not anybody with a star.
Oh, see? That's not the same.
A champion would know that.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I'm a champ.
Also, tip, when you drift, you could slow it down by pressing the B button. Not for too long, though, because it'll stop you from moving. That's not good. Why did I fall for that banana? Why did I fall for that? Oh, no. I will be done for if I don't do something.
Second place.
That's all right. Almost had fifth place. Good job.
I haven't got second place in a while.
Good job.
Ah, I keep doing that always.
The dust is coming off. Just letting you know.
Guys, the next one we'll be doing is Grumble Volcano.
What you got going on here, man? You're like glowing, and you're like blending in with the green screen. Who told you to wear that? Man, oh my goodness. Bad idea. Bad idea.
Good idea for me. Very good idea.
Anyway, we're having fun here, aren't we?
Very much fun.
Grumble Volcano.
You're gonna be surprised at what happens here. Very surprised. The terrain will explode, basically. You okay. Better watch for falling meteors and don't explode. See ya, bye. Also, be very, very careful, because, I mean, like, you could fall in pits of lava. A lot. Oh, wow, second place.
Oh, I got hit by my own turtle shell. Terrible. Just terrible.
Drifting is key. We'll see. What am I doing here? After each lap, the terrain gets more corrupted.
Oh my god. How am I supposed to get one of those blocks? Hey! No! I was doing so good.
Yes. Oh my gosh, turtle shell just, not even making me say turtle shell, a Koopa shell just nearly hit me. Not a blue shell, you're gonna...
Good luck whoever that's going after.
Me, I'm in first place. Oh no, now I'm in second. You dodged some meteors so far.
Yeah, baby.
No, just fell in the pit of lava. What are we doing?
Come on.
Cat Princess Peach is the worst. On first place, I need it. Yes.
Ooh, I like that.
Speed. I need it. I need it now. More speed.
Oh, come on. I don't even know where the asphalt is. 10th place? I thought you liked me. There we go. Alright, here we go.
Alright, so here's the third lap. Things are gonna get super corrupt.
I don't know where to go. Oh, not there.
That's why, because you keep falling in lava because the terrain keeps on breaking and falling into the lava. So basically, if you keep standing here, the whole area will be flooded with lava. So you better hurry.
Oh, he picked this stage on purpose.
Yep.
He's a hater.
Now for the last stage, it'll be crazy. Even more crazy than this. It does not have laps in the next course that we're gonna do. It does not have laps. Instead, it has a what are they called? I'm just gonna call them parks. Instead of a lap, they're parks. So you don't go through the same thing every time. You'll see. First place again. Also tip, collect coins. They make you go faster. The maximum is 10 coins. Once you collect all of them, you go a lot faster. You can use the bullet bill by pressing the back button. There we go, folks.
Place.
The last place.
In total, we got 13 points.
That's all right. That's all right. Knocking the dust off.
This is the last lap.
Last round.
He picked that on purpose.
Now this one's gonna be insane. Looks like a water park. It's not. Sounds like a water park. It's not.
Champ is still here.
And here we go, guys. The final race. Me versus him. Here we go. If you hit the walls, you get a little electric boost, which looks super cool.
Good. Not a good boost.
It's cool to me. This goes twisty and turny and don't go on the red thing. Oh wait, what are you doing? to hit me with the red shell, but I dodged because I have a... No! I'm losing. This is not acceptable.
I was doing so well. Oh, no. There we go. Oh, I'm like, where am I? Where am I going?
Third place. I could do this, guys.
I need more coins, huh? I don't know where I'm going.
I do.
That boy good. Oh, that boy. This dude look like a water park.
It's not though. We're actually high in the sky. Very high in the sky.
Whoa.
And the water's upside down. This defies logic a lot. In many different ways. You gotta be kidding me! You gotta be kidding me! I'm in second place, you're in third. This is the ultimate battle. I'm in first. You're in third still.
I'm in fourth now. As I keep bumping into things.
Come on.
Come on, third.
I can stay. Oh my gosh. This is like, oh my god. I've never had a battle such good like this.
Alright. Oh.
Yes. Here we go.
Hey. That was a good one. Man, they are some bullies on this racetrack. Man, I was doing amazing. Bullies, man.
This is why
bullies,
I
tell you.
No CPU.
I need all the competition I can get.
To get stronger.
Exactly. No pain,
the
no
trophy
gain.
Goes to me. With 57 points.
Boo.
Boo. And I win the entire trophy.
I bet you can't make beats. I will destroy you on the mic.
You may be beyond that.
Can you rap? Can you rap?
I could, but I wouldn't.
Man, I rap, I make beats, I gargle water.
That's the end of our, what would you call it? Of our epic battle?
It is not an epic battle. I'm gonna destroy you in real life as soon as this is off. This is your show. How do I look? I'm a grown man. Beating you on your own show? Come on, man. I'm on here tastefully playing horribly. This is his show. What do I look like? Come on.
You
know.
Yeah,
come on, man. No, this is your show. Let's turn the camera off and let's see what really happens in real life. I'll make you cry.
Be sure to like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell. Pretty sure you did that already about like 3 times already. But just to make sure you've done it, do it again. Or else, no digital cookies. We'll see you in the next episode. Bye.
Peace.